Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon for the Commodore Amiga. I am Amethyst Lunatari. Going down to help this guy's daughter. Hold on a second. You can probably see that. You're raising the volume up a little. I'm not sure exactly where this is. I think it's through here. No. Ah. The lock on this door is made of wood, but it's nevertheless of exceptional quality. Well, he gave us the key. His daughter has been taken by something. Ferrin's key. Door is unlocked. Ferrin's key fits perfectly, as expected. You enter the staircase and reach the cellar. Oh, we have a top-down view still. This barrel is full of a pickling liquid, which brings tears to your eyes. Not a useful find. Interesting. The barrel is empty. This is the pickling one, right? Let me just check. Yes. What about this one? Empty. Since they all have some kind of description, we might find a useful one. An interesting find. A seductive, strongly alcoholic aroma rises towards citrine from the flask. Ferrin's liquor. Interesting. More pickling liquid. Citrine casts a glance at the shelf, but discovers nothing of interest. Empty. I wonder if we're gonna find a monster down here in this top-down view. A pair of pliers with powerful jaws, only of practical use to a blacksmith. Nothing of interest? Next to old rags, you find a shovel and a rope. Well, we have a shovel and a rope. How much more can you carry? I know ropes are kind of heavy. I say take the other rope just in case. What about this shelf? Nothing of interest? Empty. Empty. No description for that one. Pickling liquid. Thank you. Citrine takes a strong pickaxe from the cupboard. No, she doesn't, because we already have a pickaxe. It's right there. We'll leave it where we found it. In case we need it later. Nothing of interest, and then... Okay, so that's that. Did I look at this last one here? It's empty. Be careful not to step in the fire. Citrine fumbles around in the cupboard but finds nothing of value. Pickling liquid. To Citrine's disappointment, the flask is empty. The hammer is made of filigree. Filigris? Apparently a special tool. It would not be of use to you. I want to take it anyway. Trying to be thorough here. Some well-maintained lockpicks and a crowbar are to be found on this shelf. Apparently, Ferrin uses them to help customers who have locked themselves out. This is a new thing, to have descriptions for so many things. Now, we have a crowbar as well. And normally, it would just say nothing if there was nothing to be found. There's some good flavor text going on here. Like that. There's nothing for you. Big area. What's that? What's a flask? One which is empty, and disappointingly so. There's a door. Kind of wondering if we had a description for the chair as well. Oh, okay. Oops. That's the... I looked at this? Yeah. One I already looked at. Okay, look at that shelf. I can't get close enough to it. Now, can I walk back? You can. Firewood or something? Alright, so there's another door. I want to make sure I've explored everything around here before I start opening doors. Well, I don't think I've looked over here. There's meat here. Really nothing? This cupboard. Nothing. The large quantity of pickled meat in this barrel does not look appetizing, but it would be food for a long time. Indeed it would. I don't know if we need rations right now. Yeah, I don't want it to weigh us down. I'll try to remember they're there in case we need rations. Alright, I think that's everything before the door. Or either of the doors. It's not seeing anything like a young girl. Not yet, anyway. Now, this flask was empty, right? Yeah. Alright. Go through this door here. Nothing of value. Nothing at all. Oh wait, we're supposed to open this? I think that's what the other one was. I didn't even realize. Some interesting things are stored in this cupboard. A horned helm and leather boots. What do we need with that? Hmm. Don't need that. I'm tired, huh? Which one was the one we tried to open? Yeah, I forgot. That one over there? There was just one like that. You know, I think I didn't even realize that I didn't open it. It's all the cupboard, right? My bad. Just in case it is trapped, let us save our progress here. No. I do not want to load. I'm so glad it asked you that. So many times I would have screwed it up. A well-maintained lantern attracts your attention. Yeah, it does. We'll take that. Now, we went through this door. Apparently, there's no other way through. Before we go through there, let's rest. Oh wait, we can't. Can't rest. We're tired though. And I'm like fatigued for combat, it's no good. Come back? That's a bummer. Can we just find a bed somewhere and just lay down? That would be a no. Where's the exit? I need to go to the inn. Yeah, I know, I'm tired. What brings me to the fine inn? Sleep. Thank you very much. I'm gonna go back now. Okay. Back we go. We're back. I'm just tired. You know it is. Oop. You know, maybe we should avail ourselves of something. Swift Stabber. Right, this is the one that is damage 32. Right, Adventure Warrior and... Well, all we need is Adventure Warrior for it. It beats the dwarf axes that we have, that's for sure. These are 30, so it's a little better. Might as well. I'll buy two of them. And we're very cautious. We'll make sure we can use them. Yeah, I'll hold on to that then. I have the better charisma. Except, I can't hold it. Never mind. It don't matter that much. Incredible bargains, yes. Wow. 2166 for that. Now, because he's selling it. Wow, that's a big difference. What if we need all that money, right? And we'll sell it after all. What else are you selling? Dagger Sling. Right. We don't... I'm assuming... I need to take Sling Knives. I don't want to weigh us down with that. 300 grams. Thank you. I guess the damage is in the ammunition. Plus 18. And here the damage is on the weapon itself. Well, it looks like that's better. And we've been using throwing sickles for Nelvin and Sabine. That's plus 10. They're probably better off with the sling, but all that ammunition is just going to weigh them down. I don't want to deal with that. Dwarf axes I sold. Plus 28 sling dagger. Dagger. So we got a dagger sling and we got a sling dagger. I think I'm gonna pass on that. Thank you very much. Is it through here somewhere? We have to open it again? Wait. Oh. I'm used to the key disappearing. And the door being unlocked from then on forward. That was different. I've been like a tired for a while now. Saving. You move onto a steep staircase leading even deeper into the ground. Here we go. What's that? Selena examines Ferrin's old possessions with great care, but disappointedly finds that there is nothing of value amongst them. Poke. We poke the thing. Storage cellar. The barrel is empty. A stool and some potions or something. I see those. No, right. Just providing light, nothing interesting. A bunch of stuff over here. Don't look up. Picnic blanket? Nothing in the box. Oops. Yes. Suspense is mounting. Alright. Oh, look at that wall there. Yeah, I'm headed there. I'm headed over there. Just waiting for that monster eye to light up. Tell me something's heading for us. Oh, something over there. Oops. I do not want to talk to people. Goodies this way. No, it's south. Ah, a piece of amber lies here, almost obscured by a layer of dust. Yeah, we wouldn't find it if not for the it's showing on the map like that. This is where we came from. I didn't explore the entire place. What is this? An hourglass? Hmm. Alright, so we've got more over that way as well. I think I'll go back this way first. What about these? Came in from over there. But I didn't map out this wall. Or look at the things over here. Wait, what? The barrel contains oil which smells horrible. Certainly ideal for treating wood, but useless to you. These are nothing important. Yeah. Oops. You know, I keep clicking to change this, and it doesn't always work. Oh, I am going to head west and then south. That's east. Here. Disappointingly. Kind of sound like the tension's mounting for this part of the song. Not surprisingly. Oh, this leads back to the same area down here. There are some torches in this barrel. I don't really need them. Torches are so old hat by now. Is that it? Oh, there's something else here. And it looks like there might be hidden illusory walls or something. West, there's another thing on the ground, I guess, for us to pick up. Is it this? No, it's on the other side of this stuff. This barrel? Oh, no. Oh, this? Wait, where is it? I'm right on top of it. In this barrel? Oh. Wait, is that what the... That's the torches? Am I supposed to take them? Because... In the case I'm supposed to take them for some reason, I'll take them. Alright, now it's gone off the map. Because there's room here. I mean, there could be secret walls. Let's head east. Just from looking. Around the corner here. Get that candle out of my face. Wrong way. Nah. It's supposed to do something with these tables? Spin them or something? Finding anything down here. Oops, didn't mean to do that. We're supposed to be looking for clues for this girl, and we're not finding anything like clues. Gotta be something here. And that's the door we came through, correct? Yeah. I cannot find anything. Any more doors? Disappointing. Have you been able to find anything? No. Well, I'm not sure what to do. I can't help but feel that we missed something. Well, maybe we'll have figured it out next episode. I guess I'm going to mess around down here a little bit more. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.